of this long, long day. We're very excited to play here at the bar from Blues Brothers, where we play both kinds of music, punk and hardcore. We have a new tape out, which is only been like 8 years in the fucking making. Steve has become a lawyer since we wrote those songs. I've almost got a master's degree. I wasn't even in fucking college when we wrote those songs. It's much easier to become an upstanding member of society than to record a Black SS tape. But we do have it for sale here. Find us after this. We'll probably be back in that corner if anybody wants to purchase shirts or any of that shit. This next song is the first song off that tape. It's called Animals. And I'll talk about it after.